Armagh knew all about the yearning created by over a century's frustrated ambition. Twice the county reached All-Ireland finals, only to meet and lose to football's biggest names, Kerry in 1953 and Dublin in 1977. In recent years, the hunger became more acute. The county team was within touching distance, losing narrowly to the eventual All-Ireland winners in the 3 years up to 2002. 2002 would be different.